I am the director of the NMR-Based Metabolomics Facility at Cincinnati Children's. We focus on how metabolism impacts health and disease. Things like not feeding cancer cells and feed healthy cells at the same time. I love the interactions that I have every day. The staff that work with me are absolutely brilliant. I love to watch their minds work in real time. I am originally actually from Appalachia, born in West Virginia and then raised just across the river in Ohio. So I owe so much of my success to growing up in such a small town, such a small community, because I love what I do and I love the fact that I feel like I'm giving back. Before I actually was ever a fellow, I wanted to be at Cincinnati Children's. I was lucky enough to actually collaborate with some scientists at Cincinnati Children's when I was a graduate student. I was just hoping that I would get a job at Children's. There really wasn't any place else that I wanted to be. I love going to work every day. I think some people think I'm crazy. I get odd looks, but I absolutely love it. I love the science. I love data. I get to watch these sort of, you know, incredible advancements in science and in medicine happen in real time. I love feeling like you're on the cusp of something big. Why wouldn't you want to get back there again the next day to take it further? I love the freedom that the leadership at Cincinnati Children's gives us as scientists to chase an idea. I play a very small part of it, but I think as in terms of the clinical state of Cincinnati Children's, I see every day where they're 100% changing the outcome. I drastically underestimated what I was gonna be a part of. I couldn't dream this up. Find something that you are passionate about and that you love to do and figure out how to make that your career.